this video, you will watch the recording and playback of a test sequence with QF-Test. The quickest way to create a test is direct recording of the user action in the system under test. The resulting recording can then be played back immediately. This technique is called capture replay. In order to record a small test sequence, we switch with the red record button to the appropriate mode. Then we perform the desired sequence. We choose, for instance, the last vehicle model, go to accessory and select something from there. Now you need to check if the vehicle price was calculated correctly. To this end, verification points, so-called checks, can be recorded in QF-Test. The button with the green check mark switches to the check recording mode. Right-click on the component to be verified shows a context menu of the checks available for this component by default. We want to check the final price, in this case the text. With the stop button, the recording is terminated. As a result, we obtain the recorded sequence. A node usually equals an action. We conducted a few mouse clicks and inserted a check. In the detail view of a mouse click, all the properties of this node are visible. For example, which component was clicked, if it was a single, double or right click, and much more. All these values can be adjusted later or even be replaced by a variable. Within the check node, the expected text is the essential information. By default, the current text is taken from the application. It can be subsequently adapted or defined as a regular expression. Now we want to replay your recorded sequence. Prior to that, we have to reset the system under test to its original state so that the playback meets the same starting conditions as the initial recording. To play back the recorded sequence, we select it and click the green play button. The sequence was replayed in a fraction of time and the verification of the price was successful. QF-Test signalizes the finished playback at the bottom right. In case of a fault, this would be indicated by a corresponding dialog. For each test run, QF-Test provides a run log. This is the main means for analysis of the said test run. It can be accessed from the playback menu. The run log shows the sequence of the individual steps. For each node, execution time, duration, and all relevant details are saved. As the run log has the same structure as the test suite, it can be interpreted intuitively. The run log is of particular importance for the analysis of errors that occur during a test. Such a case will be examined in a later section. Thanks a lot for watching this video.